The Federal Commissioner, National Commission for Refugees, Migrants, IDPs and Stateless Persons, Sadia Umar Farouk, was received on arrival by the commander, 105 Composite Group, Nigerian Air Force Maiduguri, who is also the Air Component Commander, Operation Lafia Dole, Air Commodore Charles O, before proceeding to the Nigerian Air Force Emergency Hospital at Dalori Camp. She was accompanied by the Hungarian Ambassador to Nigeria, Dr. Gábor Tanák, alongside some principal officers of the National Refugees Commission. Conducting the federal commissioner around the various wards of the hospital, Commanding Officer Medical Center 105 Composite Group Maiduguri Wing Commander Solomon Irmiya informed her of the services rendered to IDPs, where she expressed satisfaction with the quality of work and facilities on ground. Sadia Umar Farouk told the IDPs to consider their predicament as temporary, noting that government is concerned about their plight, particularly the issue of resettling displaced persons, and commended the Nigerian Air Force for providing the needed medical care to the people. While in Bama local government, Sadia Umar Farouk informed officers of the Nigerian Army that this is the right time to visit the area, considering the level of devastation by Boko Haram insurgents, and expressed her commission's willingness to contribute immensely towards rebuilding Bama. The commissioner expressed delight for seeing IDPs taking lessons in various classes in the camp, where she spoke to them on the significance of education. The commander, 21 Armored Brigade Bama, Colonel Adamu Laka, later took the federal commissioner round the Nigerian Air Force Emergency Hospital Bama to assess facilities and condition of patients.
We are really very, very impressed with the level of commitment of the Nigerian military. It's not just about even securing our land. You know, they are offering such humanitarian services to these very vulnerable people. So we've come and we've assessed, and we're going back home to the drawing board to see how we can come in, you know, to augment the efforts of the state government as well as the efforts of the Nigerian military. I must say that this is highly, highly commendable, what I've seen today.
It's very important to feel very closely the suffering of those poor people who are here. I was very much appreciated by Madam allowing me to come here together with her.
Shortly after returning to Maiduguri, the federal commissioner commiserated with victims of Kalabalgi accidental airstrike who are receiving treatment at the state specialist and Nigerian Air Force Hospital Maiduguri. Sadia Umar Farouk had also called on the Emir of Bama, where she conveyed the federal government's heartfelt sympathy over the series of unfortunate incidences in Borno. The Emir of Bama, Kyari Umar Elkenemi, thanked her for identifying with the government and people of Borno and appealed to the commission to look into the issue of IDPs living in residential areas. In Maiduguri, Abubakar Mohammed Musa, NTA News.